Now, through the music and dance of the Adam Bosma Dance Company, we will now journey to the land of Egypt. Having toured around the U.S. and Europe, Adam Bosma and his ensemble have performed for dignitaries, including royal families of the Middle East.
They have earned international acclaim through the rich pageantry of color, music, and history of native dance traditions of the Middle East. Let us welcome the Adam Bosma Dance Company here to perform the Egyptian Candelabra Dance. Yes. Woo.
Exciting. Very exciting.
Thank you.
Best known for his film scores, The Matrix Trilogy, Don Davis is a prolific Emmy Award-winning composer. He has shown his musical versatility through the various genres he has scored for cinema and television, from action to comedy, such as Jurassic Park 3, Star Trek, The Next Generation, Beauty and the Beast, Sequest, and many more.
Mr. Davis is also an accomplished conductor and orchestrator who is currently writing a new opera to premiere with the Florentine Opera Company. Now, in recent years, he has made the environmentally friendly choice of turning into a vegetarian diet, in which I applaud you for that. Mr. Davis is beautifully set to music Supreme Master Ching Hai's poem, Equality of Love, to be performed by Kerry Walsh.
Kerry Walsh is an internationally famous soprano who was trained at the Juilliard School of New York. Her voice has been praised by the Los Angeles Times as meltingly beautiful. She excels in lyric soprano and dramatic coloratura, roles with a repertoire that ranges from early through modern music, theater to chamber music and romantic opera. Noted for her beauty on screen as well as on stage, Ms. Walsh has also performed as an actress in theater, television, and film. She has sung in over 20 languages, including Japanese, Ethiopian, Balinese, and Arabic.
A talented flautist and composer, Ms. Walsh is also a vegetarian, extending her love to our animal friends. Inspired by the melodious poetry of Supreme Master Ching Hai, Kerry has written a musical composition for the poem, Acceptance. Today, Kerry will perform the debut of Supreme Master Ching Hai's poems, Equality of Love, with music by Don Davis, followed by Acceptance with her own musical composition. She will be accompanied by John Ballerino playing the piano, Kevin Torfey on the cello, and Phil Johnson with the violin. Ladies and gentlemen, Don Davis and Kerry Walsh.
Thank you so much. I'm very, very thrilled to be here again. It's a huge honor. And I also had the honor of performing at the Shrine Auditorium in that concert 10 years ago. And my baby was 1 year old, and he was in the audience, and they had the big screen TVs, and he was so thrilled. And he said, Mama, cover! Mama, cover! That was his word for TV. And he felt the love that was in the audience and coming from the stage, and afterwards, Supreme Master blessed him with her love and a kiss that I think has enhanced his nature as a spiritual being and a child that I'm very proud of. I just wanted to share that with you because it's more than just being on stage for me.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Now I'd like to just say a few things about and on behalf of Don Davis, who is a very extraordinary human being, not just an extraordinary artist. He has a level of social and global awareness that far exceeds many people I know. And he has been a vegetarian for many, many years. He is up in Canada in his new home planting trees and helping create a greener world. And is very sorry that he couldn't be here today, but of course he is with us and thinking about us. And the fact that he took the time to write that song shows his great respect and care for Supreme Master. So I thank him.
Thank you.
And I'm very touched about it.
Carrie's ethereal voice, along with the music, has touchingly portrayed Supreme Master Ching Hai's exquisite verses written in her late 20s.
Our next act, the Los Angeles Chinese Orchestra, is a premier ensemble of musicians who perform Chinese classical and original repertoires. Their musical works have been featured on numerous films, soundtracks, including the legendary Jackie Chan's movies. The Los Angeles Chinese Orchestra has played at prestigious concert halls and was broadcast nationally on PBS.
Today they will be performing on the guzheng, the sheng, the DZ bamboo flute, the yangqing, the pipa, and the erhu to present Clear Sea, a song written by Supreme Master Ching Hai International Association members in honor of their all-encompassing teacher. The name Ching Hai, in fact, means pure ocean. This performance will be followed by Purple Bamboo, a traditional Chinese folk song.
Let us welcome vegan presenters, the acclaimed Emmy Award-winning filmmaker Lionel Friedberg and actress Joanne Rhodes.
Hi. Hello, everybody. Before I introduce our next guest, who really is a legend, I just want to say this. Today is very much an important day. Supreme Master Television is a network, a service that is unique in the world, and it fulfills a very, very important role. I wish there was more of that around, and this channel is serving such an important purpose and has such an incredible audience all over the world. And I want to thank Supreme Master Ching Hai for being the driving force behind it, and we appreciate that, we respect you for that, and we love you for that, so thank you so much.
Thank you.
Al Jardine doesn't really need all that much of an introduction, but for those who don't know, who are too young to remember, he's a founding member of the original Beach Boys. He is an American icon, there's no question about that. And it's a name that'll forever resonate in the hearts of music lovers around the world.
He was also the harmony vocalist and guitarist for the band, singing lead on songs such as Help Me Rhonda, California Saga, California, Vegetables and Transcendental Meditation. The group has been awarded the Grammy Lifetime Achievement Award. In 1988, Mr. Jardine was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
The extraordinary Al Jardine will be accompanied by two of his sons, Matt and Adam. They're going to perform the number called The Eternal Ballad. It's a poem written by Supreme Master Ching Hai in her late 20s with music by Al Jardine. So, ladies and gentlemen, it's with great pleasure, let us welcome them with a big round of applause.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you very much. We performed in the One World for Peace 11 years ago. And so we're reprising our performance tonight with a poem written by a Supreme Master called The Eternal Ballad. And we hope you like it, and we'd like to do some more for you.
Thank you.
If you like this one, please let us know.
In my dreams, you came to me, whispering love, eternally. Eternally, in my dreams, you came to me. Memory, when time was young and life took wing beyond heaven. Memory, when time was young and life took wing and my heart sang. Time of longing. trillion suns adorn the sky. A trillion stars light the Milky Way. A trillion stars light up the night. Do-do-do, 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 do-do-do. Golden time of longing pine for the home we've left behind.
All right. Thank you. It was fun. Thank you very much. Yeah, we'd like to do some more. We would love to. Thank you.
All right, let's hear it for them one more time. Wasn't that great? They were excellent. If we had more time, we would have listened to more. Thank you, Al, Matt, and Adam, for such an incredible performance. The lovely Tan Ha is a brilliant star of Aula Cease Entertainers. She has toured throughout Europe and the United States and has appeared in countless performances with prestigious production companies. Tan Ha is most well known for her expressive singing of romantic ballads. Vu Khan is a celebrated and much admired singer. There is hardly any Aula Cease music lover who does not know who Vu Khan is. Especially known for his warm voice, Vu Khan has won the hearts of audiences around the globe. Besides touring and concerts, Vu Khan has also devoted his efforts into producing spiritual songs to glorifying the Lord and bring joy to the world. Tan Ha and Vu Khan will now perform in Aula Cease a duet for the song Tell Me. Lyrics from a poem written by Supreme Master Ching Hai in her youth, and music by noted composer Hun An. Mr. Vu Khan will then perform the song, It Is Not So, My Love, adopted from the Supreme Master Ching Hai's poetry and set to music by Kang Tan Bi. Let's hear it for them.
Ladies and gentlemen, hi, how are you? Just let me use my own language with the Supreme Master. Kính chào Thiền sư Thanh Hải. Thưa Thiền sư, hôm nay là lần đầu tiên Vũ Khanh và Thanh Hà được hát những nhạc phẩm mà qua những vần thơ của Thiền sư. Rất là hạnh phúc và kính chúc Thiền sư được hạnh phúc, sức khỏe và thật dồi dào. Một lần nữa sức khỏe thật dồi dào để có những vần thơ cho tất cả các nhân loại để được nghe. Xin cảm ơn Thiền sư.
Và Thanh Hà, đây là lần thứ hai đến với nhạc của ngài. Thanh Hà xin mến chúc cho ngài sức khỏe dồi dào và có những vần thơ hay. Và mong là sau 9-10 năm Thanh Hà sẽ có cơ hội gặp được ngài một lần nữa. Thank you.
Để ta mơ tưởng đời còn gì đâu để ta mơ tưởng nhân gian còn ai để ta thương.
Hãy gói tình yêu vào trang giấy đẹp,
làm quà cho nhau nay và mai sau.
Dệt một cõi đời thần thoại, dệt một cõi đời thần thoại theo những lời thơ dấu yêu.
Hãy nuôi vòng tay mềm như nhung lụa, hãy dìu nhau đi trên thảm hoa đời. Dâng cho người tình muôn thuở, người trao cho mình lòng tình khơi. Hãy nói đi em những lời âu yếm,
hãy yêu nhau đi gì đâu để ta mơ tưởng, đời còn gì đâu để ta mơ tưởng,
nhân gian còn ai để ta thương.
đâu em, ta từng đã thân thương. Dấu chim bay dù mờ vết mây hồng, trong hương linh còn lưu nếp thần quang. Không đâu em, mình đâu người thiên hạ. Không đâu em, ta từ cõi cao chốn hoang mang từng lạc lối bao lần, nên thiên tinh mờ hoen vết phong trần. Tìm đi em, tìm trong chốn hương, nghe đi em, nghe vào cõi hoang trần. Nhìn đi em, nhìn theo lối viên không, trong nguyên lai hồn sẽ thăm ân hận. Đi chưa em, về quê xưa hoan lạc. Đi chưa em, ta nương lối huyền quang, chốn thiên nghiêng thần tiên nhạc linh trường. Đón ta về ngôi thành quý thiên xa. Không đâu em, mình đâu là xa lạ. Không đâu em, ta từng đã thân thương. Dấu chim bay dù mờ vết mây hồng, trong hương linh còn lưu nếp thần quang. Không đâu em, mình đâu người thiên hạ. Không đâu em, ta từ cõi cao cùng chốn hoang mang từng lạc lối bao lần, nên thiên tinh mơ hoen vết phong trần. Tìm đi em, tìm trong chốn sẽ thăm ân hồng. Đi chưa em, về quê xưa hoang lạc. Đi chưa em, ta nương lối huyền quang, chốn thiên nghiêng thần tiên nhạc linh trường. Đón ta về ngôi thành quý thiên xa. Ca vang ngày càn khôn liên hoan, đón ta về ngôi thành quý thiên xa.
Presenting the next act are Oscar-nominated filmmaker Stuart Sender and movie producer Julie Sender.
I'm Stuart Sender, and this is my wife, Julie. We're here to introduce the next performance, which is by the Russian Souvenir Dance Company. The company has worked with premier orchestras and performed throughout the United States.
The ensemble is headed by artistic director Yuri Nelzin, who is an accomplished dancer and choreographer. Yuri choreographed the dance Trepak from The Nutcracker, music by Peter Ilyich Tchaikovsky, for the nationally televised Fox show So You Think You Can Dance.
Today, they will present a Russian folk dance titled Ruskaya Prostory, accompanied by Anatoly Mamaliga on the accordion, and Irina Orlova will be playing the domra. Please welcome them with a warm round of applause. Thank you.
Thank you very much, and we'd like to wish a happy third anniversary to Supreme Master Television, and it was our pleasure to perform for you.
Let's hear it for the Russians again. What an amazing display of artistry, strength, and agility. Thank you, Russian Souvenir Dance Company. Ladies and gentlemen, the finale for today's concert is a comedic skit titled Off to Greener Pastures, written by Lynn Bateson and Will Ryan, and presented by some of our veg friends, Deborah Skelton, who was up here with me before, Billy McNamara, an old buddy of mine, hardcore animal rights person, Will Ryan, and Joanna Rose. Please enjoy. Thank you very much.
Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam, and I'll show you one big messy home. Oh, telephone. Howdy, this is Home on the Range, Hollywood's newest home of cowboy cuisine. Captivating cowboy cuisine, best food in the West for everybody, and their horse. How may I help you? What? Vegetarian? I don't know. Vegan? I don't know. Huh? Oh, party of 20 and they're all vegetarian? Sure, no problem. Hold on a second. Hey, Charlie, we got any rabbit food around here? Yeah, Charlie says yeah. Okay, great. Oh, 5 minutes? You'll be here in 5 minutes? Great, see you then. Adios. Huh. Howdy, howdy. Welcome to Hollywood's hottest new restaurant, Home on the Range. Ah! Pardon me for asking, but where'd you get that big old suntan with that little old umbrella?
Well, you just can't escape global warming. The weather's getting out of control. It's crazy.
Party of one, I assume?
Oh no. Actually, a party of two. But between me and you, uh-huh. It's a blind date.
Oh. This way, please.
Oh, excuse me. Hmm? Do you think she's gonna notice this tan?
Oh, no! Didn't notice it myself. Oh, howdy, howdy. Welcome to Hollywood's hottest new restaurant, Home on the Range. Party of one, I presume?
Party of two, actually. Between you and me, it's a blind date.
Oh, this way, please.
Joanne!
Billy?
No. She's with me.
Yeah.
But this man's on a blind date. Customers.
Billy, I almost didn't recognize you. You look so much more tan.
Well, yes. I just returned from an eco summit in London.
But it's always foggy there.
Not anymore.
That's global warming for you.
Okay. There you go. You're gonna love this. It's the house specialty. We call it cactus chowder, and my horse loves it. Of course, watch out for the cactus needles.
Waiter, waiter.
Yeah?
What's this fly doing in my soup?
He appears to be doing the backstroke, but don't worry, there's no charge for the fly or for the joke. It's an old one.
But I'm vegan.
You are?
Yes, animals are my friends.
Well, any vegan friend of animals is a friend of Home on the Range. We serve ham and steak and hamburgers and steak.
But that's not vegetarian.
Huh? Well, but they're made out of vegetarian cows and hogs and pigs. And besides, our meat is the best meat there is. Comes from all around. We got teams of truck drivers bringing in this meat from the four corners of the earth.
Well, that's terrible. Do you know how much carbon dioxide that emits? We should be all eating locally produced meat, right, Joanne?
But Billy, don't you know that that's not enough?
Exactly, which is why I drive a hybrid car.
Well, I must be the most sustainable person in the room then, because I ride a horse to work every day. Nelly does.
No, it's not the miles, it's the meat. Meat causes more emissions than all transportation combined. Our diet is creating a climate crisis.
Oh. We've got that under control here, miss. You see, our air conditioner is on full blast to combat global warming every day. Wee-haw!
Gosh, you know, I never knew that. Where do you get all this current environmental information?
Haven't you heard? On suprememastertv.com. In fact, I just learned that by not eating 4 burgers saves more water than not showering for 6 months.
Then I must have saved at least a cow. Ooh.
Wow, wait a minute then. I can't call myself an environmentalist if I'm eating meat. I'm going veg.
Aw, that's so sweet.
Well, I'll leave you two alone with your menus, but don't worry, I'll be back. Excuse me. Howdy, howdy. Welcome to Hollywood's hottest restaurant, Home on the Range.
Hey, hi.
Party of one?
No, actually, it's going to be a party of 20. I called ahead to cater for 20 vegans and vegetarians. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
No, you want to check out a menu?
Oh, please, do you mind? Yes.
Oh, yeah, well, here you go.
Okay, thank you.
If you don't like that one, here's one. It's got bigger type.
Okay, but let's see. There's nothing vegetarian or vegan on these menus.
Oh, it's full of vegan stuff. Anything that's got meat on there, we just pull the meat out. For example, you want a hamburger, we just pull the meat out. We'll give you a couple of buns.
Well, I hardly think that's catering.
Well, you can throw in a pickle if you want.
What about legumes?
No, we ain't got any. But, you know, you might like our yum-yum beans instead. Cooked in just the tiniest smidgen of lard.
Okay, steamed rice. How about steamed rice? Can you do just steamed rice and vegetables?
Oh, sure thing, ma'am. And you'll be pleased to know that we got the best rice in town.
Oh.
It's cooked in 90% bird flu-free chicken fat.
Go, thanks.
Oh, wait. No, I think I see where you're coming from. I think I know what you want.
Okay.
You're gonna love this.
Okay.
It's the house specialty. We call it cactus chowder.
Oh. No!
Of course, not everybody loves it.
Oh, wait a minute. Excuse me. Hi, Joanne.
Oh, hi, Deborah. What brings you here?
Well, I was actually co-hosting with Krista Rose for Supreme Master Television's 3rd anniversary special. It's amazing. Yeah, look at you two. Yeah, like the tan. Anyway, I thought I'd come over here for some, you know, vegetarian or vegan cuisine, but there doesn't seem to be anything on this menu. Mm-hmm. And on top of that, I think this guy is one soy hot dog short of a picnic, if you know what I mean.
Mm-hmm. Well, I've got a great idea. Why don't we all go to the Loving Hut for some scrumptious vegetarian food?
Oh, Loving
yes.
Hut? What am I thinking?
And it's going to be my treat to celebrate my new plant-based diet to save the planet.
You're my hero.
Actually, my hero.
You're my hero.
No, my hero.
No, really my
Joanne,
hero.
Joanne, my
no,
hero.
No, really my hero.
No, it's got a plant-based diet.
No, it's my hero.
It
is.
Now, how do you like them folks? They're off to eat delicious food and save the planet. Wait a minute. Delicious food? Save the planet, maybe I can go. And my horse, too. She's a veg. Hey, wait for me! Wahoo!
I want to thank you to all our Veg Actor friends for the humorous and informative skit to highlight the critical nature of the global warming and the easiest solution to solve it, which is being veg.
That's right.
So with that thought in mind, on the count of three, let's all say together, be veg, go green, save the planet. Ready?
Be veg, go green, save the planet.
All right.
All of you for coming to this special celebration, and we wish Supreme Master Ching Hai and Supreme Master Television God's abundant blessings for bringing light and happiness to the entire world. Thank you. Be blessed to be well.
what's extraordinary about the Supreme Master is she gives so much to the world, and she's so extraordinarily humble. I've never met anyone who is that amazing and that humble at the same time. I don't know if there's another person on this planet who is like that. It is humbling to be involved and to be in her presence in any way, even if from a distance. This wonderful composer who wrote this song, Mr. Davis, it was really truly an honor to have him. But that people like him, so many people all over the world, as they were saying, celebrities here and there and everywhere, want to honor her and her message. Happy anniversary! This is such a joyous occasion. Everyone has been so happy and so wonderful and so nice and so excited. And I feel even more excitement than last year, because it's just building momentum, and hearing all the poems that were sung this year in so many different styles. It makes me very happy, because I feel that it's symbolic of your love and your message and your guidance and your spirit are spreading out as these pebble waves. I feel that, you know, the artistic growth and the nature of the interactions between all of us is just, it's just growing exponentially. So, happy anniversary.
I just am so excited about the Master's message of inclusivity, including all living sentient beings in our striving for peace on the planet, and I just love her message of hope that's not only for humans, but for the animals too. It's amazing. She's so prolific. I don't know how she has time to write all of these beautiful poems that are just have such great messages, and they were wonderful. And the artists who put them to music were incredible. They were really beautiful. Thank you for including veganism in your message of peace and hope for the planet. Bless you.
To come into the business in the golden era and still be alive and happy, and having experienced all those wonderful friendships, you know, Clark Gable and Katharine Hepburn and Betty Davis, and worked with all these greats, Jimmy Stewart, and, you know, what luckier person could there be than myself, and to still be here and to be able to come here today for this wonderful new project, which I think it is, the third anniversary, is very exciting.
What has been your impression of Supreme Master Ching Hai, and specifically her music and poetry?
I think she has a gift. First of all, it's her inner soul that's coming out. She's a very peaceful person. She is a loving person. She wants the world to come together, as we all do. She wants to see that we can save our world by love and inspiration through music and art instead of war and disagreement. So her dreams are all of our dreams, and so I think that's why we all are happy to participate, because she has the right ideals in mind and in her heart. And she's quite an inspirational person, and I'm happy to be a part of it. And she is quite inspired. She's a very good poetress. She writes very lovely poetry. And today we heard it put to music, which I enjoy very much.
I thought it was really a lovely international get-together, really warm and homey and sweet. You know, I was really impressed with the singing and the performers and the poetry and the spirit of it. It was really a delight to be here.
It was lovely, and her poetry is beautiful.
The banter between Supreme Master and Debbie Reynolds was like really a treat, you know, kind of these two worlds sort of colliding in this kind of nice and fun and elegant way. It was good. Yeah. It was really good.
I'm producer Julie Bergman-Sender.
And I'm Stuart Sender.
And congratulations to Supreme Master Television on your third anniversary.
Keep up the good work.
Thank you very much.
I could feel her presence, feeling it across the oceans, around the world even, this event. It really just about brought me to tears, to be honest with you. It's really touching. So I am just really deeply honored and appreciate so much what the Supreme Master is doing. It is truly touching and has touched me deeply and inspired me very much.
The poetry and the music, I loved it. I really loved it. And I'm inspired. I'm so honored to be here. I've had a lot of experience in my life with raising my own consciousness. And this today gives me another chance to just lift it a little higher, you know. I am vegan as well.
Have you actually seen Supreme Master Television?
I looked at it a little at home, and I looked at it a bit on my phone today because I wanted more input. But now I think I'm going to get hooked. It's better than the other channels. My name is Arnold McCullough. I'm a singer and a songwriter, and I'm really thrilled to wish you all a happy anniversary, your third anniversary, to Supreme Master Television. Thank you.
Oh, I thought it was lovely. It was lovely. I want to say happy anniversary to Supreme Master Ching Hai and congratulations. And it was just a fabulous, fabulous, inspiring, beautiful, beautiful event. It really was.
Congratulations on the third anniversary. Everything was just wonderfully produced today. It was quite an impressive group of performances that we witnessed.
So I've been a vegetarian practically my whole life. So her message is key, and she's just doing so much in that area. It's just, it was so inspiring to hear that tonight and hear it so loud and clear by everybody.
I had a blast. All my senses were satiated beyond what I expected. I expected like 3 or 4 performances and of high caliber, because I know Supreme Master Television does things only of the highest standards, but I was just blown away.
It was a music song to my heart. Actually, I've seen some written in some of her books, but to hear it live and put in music, which is a universal language, it was, I mean, I saw many people were brought to tears, you know, beautiful tears of joy. It was it's really fantastic. And each soprano had a different feel altogether, you know, that was great. It was just magical. It was totally beautiful. I saw her at another event also. I've always felt the calming knowingness, the knowingness that love is the way we can solve any problems that we have. You know, and how she so quietly reminds me of a swan that is gliding softly and gracefully over the water, but underneath she's so busy with so many things all over the world, and this TV station and its third anniversary. It's just really inspiring, really inspiring. And this whole strong message right now going globally about being vegetarian as an environmental reason, this is huge. You know, all this information, Supreme Master's Television is getting the news to people that nobody else is getting to. This is the greatest gift to humanity right now, worldwide, in so many nations, so many languages, for us to be on the same page for this. It's huge, and it's going to bring a groundswell that's going to be very significant for the planet and for the humans.
It's unlike anything we've experienced before, actually. It's totally unique, and that's rare these days.
We've been following it a couple of years now, and we're very impressed. It's so uplifting, and that's what the world needs.
Yeah, I agree. Yeah, the world needs positive stories, and it needs a way to get those positive stories to people, so it's great to have a channel that does that on it every day. We look forward to all the future programming and hope that we'll be here in many more years to come, maybe even for the 30th anniversary.
I feel like I got transported all around the world, from Russia to India to Korea to, you know, just everywhere, and thoroughly enjoyed myself. Yes, first class event, as always. Supreme Master always honors everyone, and you just feel so touched. Yes, Supreme Master, I have so much gratitude for who you are and what you share with all of us. I'm really touched by your work, and you really do inspire me from the depth of my heart. And thank you.
This is Doug Katsaris. I'm thrilled to be part of this third year anniversary. Congratulations on 3 years running for Supreme Master Television. May you have three more, and then three more on top of that, and then three times that three more, and may you continue to run spreading your message. Good luck. Thank you.
بسیار برنامه به قول معروف پروپیمون و موفقی بود، مخصوصا توی موزیکا. یکی دوتا از موزیکا خیلی موفق و برجسته بود. خب طبیعتاً چون آهنگسازهای خیلی بزرگ اونها رو ساخته بودن، تأثیرش برای من خیلی زیاد بود. یکیش ساخته با کیولیک بود که خیلی کار برجسته‌ای بود، خیلی کار برجسته.
شعر خیلی لطیف بود، در مورد عشق و سر بود، خیلی لطیف بود.
از طریق همین تلویزیون سالهای قبل توی ایران دیدم و همین که یه جریان به نظر من انسانی رو دارن حمایت میکنن و براش وقت میذارن و انرژی میذارن، خود شرط لازم و کافی است برای محترم بودن و حمایت شدن از طرف قشرهای مختلف جامعه.
من خیلی مجذوب تواضع و سادگیشون هستم و عاشق کاری هستم که میکنم برای آگاه کردن مردم، برای گیاهخواری، برای گلوبال وارمینگ.
The first thing I would say is that I was so excited about the song that we came up with that we should write another or do a whole album. I think she could have a huge hit. I mean that sincerely. A whole album of this would be great. Well, it's amazing when somebody can do more than three or four things and do them great, you know, to be a poet and an artist and, you know, just to be able to handle all of what she does, you know, the charity work and all of that stuff. It's pretty amazing. If anybody looks, Google this and you could see a list that is longer than most people's lives already, you know. I also really admire her for, you know, the treatment of animals to me is a real issue. I love animals. I think, you know, that people should be more aware of the other creatures that inhabit the planet with us and treat them with the respect and dignity that they deserve.
I thought it was absolutely beautiful. It was breathtaking to see all the performers, and I'm just so honored to be here today. I really appreciate the vision that you have here at Supreme Master TV, and I look forward to many years ahead of your participation in global peace. It was so beautiful, and I just really am honored to have her on this planet, and thank you so much for having this wonderful program.
First of all, I want to send my love to you, Supreme Master. I have photographed many, many live performances, and this was absolutely one of the most brilliant, creative display of genius from around the world to celebrate your absolutely important Supreme Master TV. And a special note to Supreme Master, your kindness towards Medicines Global has allowed us to save many, many lives, and we will continue to carry the spirit. And I have to say that I'm a proud vegan because of you, so be vegan, go green, and thank you, Supreme Master TV. Your poetry being set to music was absolutely divine. It was genius from you, and then the composers and the musicians. I could feel it in my soul. There was a point in which the wonderful person I was sitting next to, we just held our hands, and strangers, we've become friends now, and here she is.
And we're friends for life now. Honestly, I'm inspired beyond words. Beautiful. And the fact that she began writing it years and years ago and that it still is so relevant today is amazing to me. Very inspiring. I think we can change the world with positive programming. Thank you for your work. You're so inspiring to all of us. Keep up the great work.
When we performed the Eternal Ballad, which was written by the Supreme Master, it felt like the Beach Boy harmonies were right there for me. It was very much like that beginning of the harmonies that we started. Very pure and very very innocent. Oh, I like it a lot. I mean, it's very very cosmic in a way. It has a lot of very deep meaning, and yet on this, it can be appreciated by anyone, I think. I would enjoy having some more of these, I would call it a tone poem, something like Eternal Ballad. I hope she has some more like that, and I'd like to try to complete maybe a project of that genre.
I was amazed and absolutely overwhelmed with the depth of her words and the wisdom, and then the fact that all these incredible musicians were able to take those wonderful words and put them into such a diverse range of music, from, you know, the Beach Boys to Bill Conti, and then this incredible voice singing above that was just amazing. So I thought that her words and the songs were just an inspiration today for anybody who is going to watch this program. I think it's going to uplift the soul.
Supreme Master Ching Hai, I am filled with admiration. I cannot even find words for you and for this incredible organization that you have set up. I've never known such real, genuine passion ever, displayed by people who are dedicated to a cause as those are who are involved in this network in Supreme Master Television. They're absolutely wonderful. I salute you for this, and I honor you for this. I think that you are making a bigger difference in the world today than any politician I know, by making this channel available, and I congratulate you on your third year. I look forward to the 333rd year of this channel. It'll be here. It definitely will be here, because it's one of those commodities that actually is going to make a difference. So I salute you, and I thank you, and I salute your channel, and it's just been wonderful to be part of your birthday celebrations today. Hi, I'm Lionel Friedberg.
And I'm Diana Friedberg.
Be veg. Go green, save the planet.
I love Supreme Master and Supreme Master International Association. Her wonderful talents were shining through today with the poetry put to music. And so it's just a great variety of musicians interpreting her poetry. And it's just great variety of styles too. It was great to hear Al Jardine of the Beach Boys.
Hi, I'm Bob Linden, host of Go Vegan with Bob Linden, goveganradio.com. I want to wish a very happy third anniversary to Supreme Master Television, one of the most important projects in the media today. Supreme Master TV bringing us the truth about compassion to animals and saving the planet, saving the environment, and improving human health. So how important Supreme Master TV is, and I'm honored to be associated with Supreme Master, on it so much.
Well, the poetry was the highlight of the evening. I mean, and all the different musicians were so, you could see how inspired they were by the words. And it really made some beautiful, beautiful music tonight. That was really incredible. The message of Supreme Master Television in regard to the environment and to animals and to art is a powerful, important message. And Supreme Master Ching Hai is the leader. She's been, you know, doing this for quite a good amount of time. So she's been ahead of the curve, ahead of everybody else. And the fact that her, you know, website, all the shows are translated into so many different languages. I mean, she's really a universal peacekeeper. She's has an important message, universal message that we all need to get to hear on the planet. First of all, we can't eat animals. We have to love animals and treat animals extremely humanely.
Hi, this is Al Jardine. Be veg, go green, save the planet.
I'm just so impressed with the amount of talent that cares about the issue of going veg or vegan and caring about the planet. It's really heartwarming, and thanks to Supreme Master Ching Hai for making all this happen. And Supreme Master TV, that's the way of the future. Re-educate kids. Let's do something really good, positive. This is it. Supreme Master Ching Hai, I gotta say this. You are absolutely amazing. And keep up the great work. You started something, you had a dream, a vision, and you're making it come true. And I'm honored to be here. And I'm honored to meet you via satellite. Thank you very much, I appreciate it.
Phenomenal. Everyone really thought of it very clearly and very carefully. And before they put pen to paper and before they put hands to fingers to notes, they definitely put themselves to heart at what it meant. Everyone was touched and moved by the music because Supreme Master Ching Hai has written something that is timeless and effortless. Some of the pieces that she had written were 20 years ago, and yet they bring forth an amazing celebration of life right now in 2009. She's an extraordinary human being, and she's one that we need to follow in that light. She is light itself. She is illumination. And most people understand the idea of do as I say, not as I do. But Supreme Master Ching Hai is do as I do. She doesn't do it for herself. She does it for everybody else. She's been a light and an illumination in a world where so much darkness has fallen. She's created a place where there's illumination and power in loving self, and therefore everything we see is a reflection of love for others. And it's a great lesson to know and a great lesson to be a part of, and a great lesson to know that Supreme Master Ching Hai and Supreme Master Television exists so that we always have that place to go, that refuge, that truly important second home from here to here.
Hôm nay là một cái ngày tuyệt vời. Hôm nay là một ngày thật là hạnh phúc. Không phải chỉ cá nhân tôi mà cho tất cả everybody. Một bản nhạc hôm nay tôi trình diễn nó khác hơn tất cả những bản nhạc khác mà từ xưa đến nay tôi đã đi hát trên 25 năm. Hôm nay là một ngày tôi hát một bản nhạc. Tôi có cảm tưởng như là tôi bắt đầu trình diễn như buổi ban đầu này. Thứ nhất là tôi được cái hân hạnh là tôi hát một bản nhạc cái lời thơ của thiền sư Thanh Hải. Thứ nhất là cảm giác sự bình an của bản nhạc nó mang đến cho tôi những cái lời mà rất là thấm thía, nhưng mà mình hiểu chắc phải có một cái điểm gì đó mà tất cả mọi người hình như tôi nhìn thấy trên khuôn mặt của tất cả mọi người ở trong cái buổi trình diễn này nằm ở trong gói ghém trong một cái chữ love. Tôi chưa được hân hạnh để gặp thiền sư, nhưng qua những cái án văn chương của ngài đã gửi đến thông điệp cho mọi người, cái sự gần gũi mỗi một ngày tôi gần hơn. Tôi wish rằng tôi được có cơ hội để được gặp thiền sư. Đó là một cái niềm hãnh diện của tôi.
Rất là làm hân hạnh và rất là vui mừng được góp mặt đêm hôm nay, và cũng đây cũng là lần thứ hai Thanh Hà được đóng góp tiếng hát của mình trong những dòng thơ của ngài. Và hôm nay là một cái đêm mà Thanh Hà thấy là hội tụ rất là nhiều văn hóa khác nhau. Và Thanh Hà cũng có cái may mắn là được gặp rất là nhiều celebrity của người Mỹ, nơi đất nước mà mình đang sống ở đây. Và nhất là những người mà in dreams, mình nghĩ là mình gặp được họ thôi. Và hôm nay Thanh Hà đã gặp được họ. Và nhất là vui nữa, nhưng mà không có vui bằng 9 năm về trước. Tại vì hôm nay Thanh Hà gặp được Vô Thượng Sư Thanh Hải chỉ qua TV thôi à. Còn 9 năm trước thì I saw her in person.
Nếu mà Thanh Hà có dịp được gặp Ngài là Thanh Hà sẽ nói I love you sư phụ.
She is just a wonderful being. You can see her compassion and love and humor too. It's really lovely. And I've been a vegetarian since I was 13 and an animal activist for many years. So it's wonderful to see that we're being represented across the world on a satellite television. So I will definitely be tuning in more.
It was such an honor to be here. Having traveled to 24 countries as part of my job in the last few years, it was like having the best feast where I got the best of the best from all of my favorite places in the world. It's really nice to see the coming together through music, arts, and the mutual endeavor of us to all care about the planet and the life on the planet, the animals and the people. So it was amazing. Supreme Master Ching Hai, thank you for being you, for giving in all the ways that you give. I'm so grateful to be touched by your life and your work and your offering on this planet. You're my role model, and I aspire to be as incredibly gifted an offering to the planet as you are. So thank you. I hope to meet you soon. Blessings.
Here we are in our third year, looking forward to the fourth year and fifth and sixth and forever on. Master Ching Hai, I'm so thrilled and delighted to be a part of your program, and I hope that I shall continue to be. And I wish it all good luck, my love.
Mitchell, happy third anniversary, Supreme Master Television. You do an amazing job. You are changing hearts and minds around the world. You are saving animals. You're educating people. Supreme Master Television rocks. Love you.
The Supreme Master Television, may I wish a happy anniversary. Supreme Master Television present the truth and nothing but the truth to lift up the faith of the people to prosperity and justice.
Hi, I'm Rosanna Davidson, and wishing a very, very happy third birthday to Supreme Master Television.
我在这边特别要利用这个机会来恭贺这个无上师电视台成立三周年，那么祝无上师电视台的工作者以及观众三周年生日快乐。 我相信无上师电视台它的品质一定是可以信赖的，那么而且对这个大家的身体身心都是有帮助的。
Thank you, Supreme Master. I appreciate the job you're doing. I really like taking positive from each continent around the world and showing the other people like us who live outside our continents, wherever we come from. I appreciate you doing that, especially for being a woman and doing that. I give you a big one love.
As a member of the Australian Parliament, I extend my very best wishes and congratulations to the Supreme Master TV on 3 years. It's a great achievement, and let's make the world a better place.
Bonjour, je souhaite un bien joyeux et heureux anniversaire à Supreme Master TV.com et je vous encourage à continuer dans vos ambitions.
Enclavados en el Cono Sur, desde Chile, su capital Santiago, aprovechamos de saludar a este canal que a través de sus mensajes cada día va ganando más televidentes porque van comprendiendo lo que es en sí que tengan mucho éxito en estos 3 años y que se repitan por muchos más.
May I also take this opportunity to convey my best congratulations and best wishes to Supreme Master Television on the occasion of its 3rd anniversary. I wish you every success, in particular in creating more awareness and more sensitivity about the issue of climate change, the need for all of us to unite in the fight against climate change.
I'm John Sally, and I want to say happy 3rd anniversary to Supreme Master TV. Thank you for being a source of knowledge for those who want to go green, for those who are being vegetarians, even vegans, and thank you for the Supreme Master.
Well, I congratulate Supreme Master Television for its 3rd year of bringing news and the word of peace and love to all the world, especially from the city of love and peace, Bethlehem.
I'm Glenn Pearson, Member of Parliament for London North Centre here in London, Ontario. I wanted to start off by congratulating Supreme Master TV on its 3rd anniversary.
I am the Tisqua Chief Caring Hand, and thanking of Brotherhood in Peace, I say happy anniversary to you, and keep doing this and letting people know that you're thinking of peace and of the environment.
Hi, my name is Sean Monson. I'm the director of Earthlings. I just want to say happy anniversary to Supreme Master Television. I hope you keep going for 3 more years, for 30 more years.
祝福无上师电视台3周年生日快乐.
En nombre del SINAR, el Sistema Nacional de Radio y Televisión, una felicitación así efusiva, con mucho cariño y sobre todo muy sincera, porque están haciendo una gran obra. Y esta es la oportunidad para que todas las personas que ven su esfuerzo sepan que de corazón, el canal 13 de la televisión estatal costarricense los admira y además les dice, aquí estamos, seamos aliados.
On behalf of USAID, please accept my heartfelt congratulations to Supreme Master Television's 3rd anniversary.
Hi there, I'm Sally Kirkland, and I want to say congratulations for the 3rd year of Supreme Master Television.
Les émissions qui me passionnent, qui me paraissent indispensables, qui me paraissent vitales, sont les émissions qui traitent de science, qui font comprendre le monde, qui traitent également d'écologie, qui montrent la beauté des choses, qui montrent la beauté des plantes, la beauté des animaux, et qui mettent le doigt sur les problèmes que nous devons maintenant, de façon impérative, résoudre dans les années qui viennent. Il n'y a plus de temps à perdre. Et je souhaite bon anniversaire et de nombreux anniversaires à la chaîne de télévision Supreme Master TV.
Supreme Master Ching Hai, I would just like to say that on behalf of NBN Channel 4 and all my friends and my crew, we're very impressed with what you're doing. Keep it up. It's such a good job you're doing. So I'm Buddy Kunanan from NBN Channel 4 TV in the Philippines, calling all of you to be veg, go green, and save the planet.
Happy anniversary to Supreme Master TV. May you have many bright lights and many good events.
Hello, this is Ingrid Newkirk, President of People for the Ethical Treatment of Animals, wishing Supreme Master Television a wonderful 3rd anniversary. Congratulations. You are a force of good in the world. Thank you. My best wishes to Supreme Master Ching Hai. I thank you so much for starting Supreme Master Television and for all the good words and deeds and the leadership you have shown to make this a kinder world.
Supreme Master Television.
I'm James Blunt, and you're watching Supreme Master Television.
Hi, Supreme Master Television. I'm Dennis Hopper.
Hi, Corey and Susie Feldman, and you're watching
Supreme Master Television.
For positive things.
Congratulations to Supreme Master Television, and keep up the positive news.
Hi, I'm E.G. Dale. You're watching Supreme Master Television.
Hi, I'm Heather Mills on Supreme Master Television. Thanks for all your great efforts in trying to make the world a better place.
This is Marley Matlin, and you're watching Supreme Master Television.
I'm David Carradine, and you're watching Supreme Master Television.
I'm Tate Donovan, and you're watching Supreme Master Television.
I'm Mariana Tosca, and you're watching Supreme Master Television.
Hi, I'm Pat Rafter, and you're watching Supreme Master Television.
I'm Dana Delaney, and you're on Supreme Master Television.
Just saying hello to Supreme Master Ching Hai.
You're watching Supreme Master Television. Act on global warming.
Hi, I'm Emily Deschanel from Bones. You're watching Supreme Master Television, and it's time to think about the environment.